大家好，今天我要给大家做的一道菜是蘑菇。这种蘑菇我叫seafoodmushroom， 可以叫海鲜菇吧。然后我今天和黑木耳还有配了一点点五花肉，所以你要是能买到这样的蘑菇，其实我非常喜欢这样的蘑菇，可以做起来一道非常美味的菜。 So today I will show the how to cook the seafood mushroom and with the wood ear together andI add a little bit of pork belly here, and you can get the seafood mushroom from the grocery, and the black mushroom is also. And I, before I cooking, I put the dry, the wood ear in the, soaked in the water, make it soft. 好，首先我们把水给烧开，然后我们把这个海鲜菇和黑木耳放进去。So the first thing, we just boiling the water, then we put the seafood mushroom and the wood ear.And put in the water and make it boiling water and half cook it. 现在我们先把这个海鲜菇的后面的这个根部给它切掉。So right now we cut the seafood mushrooms, the roots and cut it. And later on we will put the water and boiling a few minutes, 1 or 2 minutes.所以我们先把海鲜菇拿出来，然后把海鲜菇后面的根部给切掉。这样的话，一会儿我们可以放在水里去，就是煮那个1分钟到2分钟。So we take the seafood mushroom out and cut the roots, the size, and later on when the water is boiling, we will put this one in the boiling water.在开水的时候，我们准备把姜切成丝和蒜切成片，同时做准备。So after the during the boiling water, we make the garlic and cut the slices and ginger cut the slices too. Right now water is boiling, so we put the wood ear inside. 水开了以后，我们把这个黑木耳先下进去，让它过一下水。同时也可以把这个海鲜菇也放进去。So when the water boiling, we put the wood ear inside, and at the same time we can put the seafood mushroom inside too. We'll put a little bit of salt inside. 我们要放一点点盐在里头，是让它这个菇的那个更劲道和它更有那个弹性。可以去掉菇的那种这种味道，酸涩味。So we put that seafood mushroom and the black mushroom in that way, cook maybe of 1 or 2 minutes, and we can take it out because later on we will cook it again. So we needn't too long. 我们就把它放在这个烧开的水中。有那么几分钟，等到这个海鲜菇的时候，基本上这个软的时候，我们就可以给它拿出来了。好，现在我们就可以把锅里的水倒掉，把海鲜菇给沥干水，可以给它过一下水。So right now we just pouring out all the water. We just boiling that seafood mushroom and the wood ear, and take the mushroom out, and a little bit of dried water.
好，现在我们在准备葱。这葱呢，我们也是把它分成葱白和葱绿。绿色部分把葱白给它切碎，和葱绿色部分也切成那个小小的葱末。
Right now we mince the white part of the green onion, and the same thing we need mince the green part of the green onion. So we mince the small one, and by the way, separate to use them.
所以我们把葱白和葱绿色部分都分开来。这个时候我们要来切这个五花肉。这五花肉呢，其实我们用的不是很多，就是一点点，只是要它 有那个鲜味。So right now we then cut that pork belly in the small pieces. So we bought the pork belly from the grocery. So we just cut. You can see just like a very a little though, not too big, just like a small this part. 所以你就看，把这个五花肉切成小条状的丁，它不是切得很大，这样的话呢，它就可以。很多时候你也可以把这个皮，五花肉这个皮去掉啊，用只用五花肉。Yeah, you can take out the, a lot of grocery do not have the skin on the pork belly, and I think that one's better because you needn't have the skin on that one. A lot of people don't like the skin, but I just a little bit lazy, so I keep the skin. You already can take the skin out, but I just keep the skin on it. But without skin, it's perfect. So we needn't marinate that one, just put this one in the pan and cook it, it's okay. 所以我们不需要这个腌制这些五花肉，因为很少一部分，而且我们只是快速的给它来翻炒。我们还需要in order make that food more colorful, so we prepare the two chili is green chili. You can take it any chili you like it. And this is a little bit spicy. Because I like the, and I and my husband like a little bit spicy food.So we just use this one, we call the jalapenos, that chili. But if you don't like spicy, you just want to make colorful, anything's okay. 所以我们用了一下这个这个辣椒是叫墨西哥辣椒，有点比较有一点点辣。如果你不喜欢辣的话呢，其实也无所谓，就是其实我们是想让这个菜有点色彩。我还放了一点点这个干的那个，如果你有新鲜的菜椒，彩色菜椒放进去也会很好看，但是我就为了我没有，家里已经没有了，所以我就用了一些干的辣椒，干的红辣椒，然后让它的色彩丰富一点。然后另外呢，就是因为我和先生比较喜欢吃辣的，所以我就也让这个菜呢稍微有一点点那个辣的味道，不是特别辣，只是说它有一点咸。So that chili is still because the seed is too spicy, so you needn't put the spices inside and then cut the slices. So right now we started cooking. So the first we put a little bit of oil in the pan. We have a little oil. First we have a little bit of oil in the pan.我们先放一点点油在锅里头，然后我们把我们刚好然后 we put the pork belly inside， 然后我们把五花肉放在里头，然后来炒它，直到这个五花肉的颜色变颜色。When we see that the meat color change, we put the, before we cut the green onion, the white part, garlic, and the ginger inside. 当我们看到这个肉的颜色变化的时候，我们就可以把这个刚才切好的这个葱白、还有青姜和蒜放了。我们再把姜蒜刚才切好的葱白也放进去。Well, if on the little bit of it smells something, we can put the, we just dry the seafood mushroom and the woodear put inside. 当闻到香味的时候，我们可以把我们刚才焯好水的海鲜菇还有这个henrik给倒进去。然后我们要在里头加一点点的酱油，然后我们要 put a little soy sauce inside， 我们的 other thing we can put a little oil sauce inside too。 再加一点点，另外再加一点点盐、蚝油，再加一勺蚝油进去。翻炒均匀 ，and we stir that one to make every the seafood mushroom and have that sauce on it. When we fry this one, we can put a little water inside, and because the mushroom have they can have some taste.当我们看到这个香菇已经变了颜色的时候，还有我们就可以把我们刚才切好的这个香菇变软的时候 ，the seafood become soft， we can put our just cut it in the chili inside。当我们看到这个菇已经基本上变软的时候，我们可以把刚才我们切好的这个辣椒给搁进去。直到辣椒变软的时候，这道菜基本就可以成功了。When we see the chili is become soft, and means this food is ready. And during this time, if you can taste it, if you think the food is not do not tasty, you can put a little salt inside or the chicken border inside, make it tasty.你在这期间可以尝这个菜啊，如果它要是你觉得还是味道不够，还是你就可以忘了再加点盐或者是鸡精啊，来让它的味道能够更鲜一点。大家看这个青椒基本上软了，然后在即将出锅前呢，我们可以再把刚才撒那个切好的那个葱把小葱的绿色部分撒在上面。So you can see the chili already soft, and it means it's ready. So before it take out of the pan, we can put that, we just cut the green onion, the green part, and put on top. Okay, 大家看，这就是我们已经完成了的华炒双菇，怎么样？颜色很诱人吧？Seafood mushroom and woodear together, and it's very easy to cook and it's tasty.